Hello, I am G. Prashanti from First MPC. I am studying in Nagarkarnool. Now I am discussing about what is a central force. Let's have a look. Central force. A central force is defined as force which always acts on a particle or a body towards or away from the fixed point, whose magnitude depends upon only on distance from the fixed point. Here we have take the coordinate system x, y and z. Here is the point P. The center of the force O is the center of the force, and the P have polar coordinates are r and theta. The center of the particle P expressed by F bar. When mathematically F bar is also known as F bar equals to r cap into F of r, where F of r is the function distance of r of the particle and fixed point. R cap is the unit vector along the radius vector of the particle with respect to O. Examples of central forces. There are three examples of central forces. The first one is gravitational force. The gravitational force between the two masses. Here we have take the mass capital M and small m. The force is directly proportional to product of the masses, and the force is inversely proportional to distance between them, that is R square. Here compared to equations F proportional to capital M small m by r square. Here F equals to G capital M small m by r square. Here G is also known as universal gravitational constant. Therefore, finally, F equals to G mm by r square into r cap. The second example of central forces is electrostatic forces between two charges. Here we have take the Q1 and Q2 are two charges, is proportional to force and inversely proportional to distance between them, that is r square. F then from 1 and 2 we have F proportional to Q1 by Q2 into R square into R cap. The finally F equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 by R square into R cap. The last example of central forces is elastic forces acting on mass suspended by a spring. F proportional to X. Here F equals to minus K into X, where K is the spring constant. Let's have a look. I hope you understand the concept. Thank you.